Hello guys, this is Mercy Said Yes, and I'm actually coming to you guys after reviewing a few YouTubers' videos, and a question dawned on me. I wanted your opinion on true friends, right? As you know, my vlogs are weight related, and it's my journey towards losing not really a certain amount of weight, but getting down to a healthier body size. And that's that, you know, it is what it is. I'm not ashamed of my videos, else they wouldn't be on YouTube. Well, I had a question regarding true friends. I wanted to know, do you guys think people, well, if you have a friend that or friends that never ever comment on you being fat or overweight or obese, not necessarily in a negative way, but do you think they're being friends if they've never said to you, "Hun, I think you're getting kind of, you know, like, you need to lose some weight because you are getting too big and it's not healthy," or "Girl, your ass is getting big," yeah, or whatever, however you guys talk to your friends. But do you think they're being true friends if they've never commented on your weight? Because I personally, I don't have many friends, but the friends that I do have, they're awesome. I love all of my friends. My friends are like, we're all like sisters and brothers. That's just how we, you know, that's how we operate. You know, I knew them from, I knew them from college, and we've just established this family, ooh, can't speak today, like relationship where what I have, what's mine is yours, what's yours is mine, you know, it's not limited to that, but I'm just saying your college friends will generally be those friends that you'll have for the rest of your lives, if indeed those relationships are strong enough or they've been established on good basis. But my personal experience pertaining to my weight, like my friends, none of them, come to think of it, has ever commented on my weight or even letting me know, because sometimes you don't realize that you are getting fatter, you just thinking everything is shrinking, and no, that's not a cliche, it's actually true. I don't know, it's some kind of disillusion that you have within yourself, you know? You know that, well, things are not fitting the way they should be fitting, or a lot of us try to blame it on the dryer, but trust me, when you're extra 200, 150, 200 pounds overweight, it has nothing to do with the dryer, you know? So, but it just dawned on me that many of my friends, or most of them, they've never, ever commented on my weight and told me, you know, "Girl, you're getting kind of fat," or your feet, you know, it just dawned on me that no one's ever said anything, apart from my one guy friend. I love him to death. He knows who he is. He's mentioned a few things about weight loss. And I respected him a lot because it showed me that he cared, you know, he was concerned. But apart from him and my mom, that's it. I just wanted to know, what do you guys think about that? Do you think that your friends are actually being genuine friends for not commenting on the fact that you are being consumed by weight, you know? So go ahead, guys, and let me know what you think. I'm really intrigued with this topic. Very, very, I want to know. And when you guys make some video response to this, because I really want to know. I want to see your facial expression, you know, not just your words. But go ahead and let me know what's up, and have a godless day. All right, guys, love you. Bye-bye.